world economy is in a physical shape that the demand is higher than what could be provided by 100% recycling. So the inflow of resources for the erection of new houses, of new roads and highways, etc., is much higher than what comes out at the back end in terms of construction and demolition waste.
Is it always like this, or can you change that as well?
Well, this is in countries like Germany, this is in Switzerland, this is in the European Union, this is in all economies, and in particular in developing countries like China, where they have a huge demand for additional buildings. They still do already quite a lot of, say, demolishing of high-rise buildings, which are only 20 years old.